kinds of the permanent theta are four kinds. Permanent theta, how many kinds? Four kinds. What are they? Incisor, canine, premolar and molar. Understood? Permanent teeth are four kind. What are they? Incisor, canine, premolar and molar. Understood? So how many are there? There are 8 incisor teeth in our mouth. How many? 8 incisor teeth in our mouth. 4 in front jaw and 4 in lower jaw. Okay? Front 4 and down 4. 2 jaw is there, 4 in upside and 4 in downside. Total it is having 8. What does incisor do? It used to bite and cut the food. Used to help us to bite and cut the food. Understood? This is the flow chart of kinds of teeth. This is the flow chart of kinds of teeth. Understood? You will divide into four part. One is incisor, canine, premolar and molar. Incisor, there are 8. Altogether 8 teeth are there. 4 in upper and 4 in lower, in front. And it is used to what? Bite and cut the food. It is used to bite and cut the food. Clear? Next one is canine. Next one is canine. Altogether 4 canine teeth are there. Altogether 4 canine teeth are there. 2 in each jaw. Upper jaw 2 and lower jaw 2. 2 in each jaw. It is pointed. This teeth is pointed. It is used to tear the flesh. Understood? It is used to tear the flesh. This type of teeth are pointed. Next one is premolar. How many premolar altogether? 8 altogether. 4 in upper and 4 in lower jaw. Okay, it is a 8 and it used to crush and chew the food. It used to crush and chew the food. Clear, student? Next one you see molar. Next one is molar. Altogether, how many molar teeth are there? Altogether, 12 molar teeth are there. 6 in upper and 6 in lower jaw. And it used to grind. It is like a grinder. Grind the food. It used to grind the food. Understood? So, this is the flow chart of teeth. Teeth is divided into four parts. Incisor, canine, premolar and molar. Understood? Incisor, canine, premolar and molar. How many teeth are there in incisor? Altogether, how many teeth are there in incisor? Altogether, 8 teeth are there. Upper front side, upper jaw 4 and lower jaw 4. This is used to, what this teeth do? Used to bite and cut the food. It is used to bite and cut the food. Next one is canine. How many altogether? 4 are there. And it is pointed teeth. And it used to tear the flesh. In upper jaw 2 and lower jaw 2. Teeth are there. And premolar. Total, how many are there? 8 altogether. So, upside 4 and downside 4. And it is used to crush and chew the food. In this side, premolar are there. Molar are here. Okay. 12 molar teeth are there in our mouth. Upper jaw 6 and lower jaw 6. It is used to grind the food. What is the function of this? This is used to grind the food. Okay, student. Now you can draw this flowchart. Okay, draw it.